Coming up next tonight on 3, brand new Family Guy, 2 from Series 12 as Quagmire finds his dream woman. And then straight after at 10:45, it's all new People Just Do Nothing and there's a party to plan for Grindr's little girl.
Ha! You blinked. We're having a staring contest, right?
No!
Yeah, I am looking for a Prince Charming.
I'm not a player.
I don't think I'm awkward, but I don't think I'm, like, really pretty. So I just think it's all about looks.
And I say, got something on your bum, really? And I say, yes, my eyes. That usually works.
Personality first, faces later. It's the new way to date.
You're making me hot.
Sexy Beasts starts Tuesday the 5th of August on BBC Three and BBC Three HD.
Hi, I'm Sam, live with the latest news on 3. 17 people have been hurt after a car hit a crowd in a Plymouth car park. It happened last night at a so-called car cruising event. A man's been arrested on suspicion of dangerous driving. Israel's resumed military operations in Gaza. It follows the end of a short ceasefire. It's carried out more airstrikes while Palestinian militants replied with rocket attacks. They stood for 42 years but took less than a minute to demolish. 3 cooling towers at the old Didcot power station were blown up today. Hundreds got up early to watch. A champagne celebration for Vincenzo Nibali. The Italians won the Tour de France by nearly 8 minutes. The day's final sprint went to Marcel Kittel of Germany. And fans at Comic-Con got to see part of the new Batman costume. It'll feature in the Batman vs. Superman movie. Director Zack Snyder also tweeted this photo of Wonder Woman's new outfit. We're back later. Keep it 3 now for brand new Family Guy.
Actually, you just don't even know what to say anymore. And I'm filming this because I'm so sick of people not knowing what is really going on.
Watch Talisa, The Price of Fame, tomorrow at 10 p.m. on BBC Three.
I made an oath to lads that I joined up with that I'd see this through with them till the end.
We've got factory boys and office clerks when we need soldiers.
Come on in! This is it, boys! We're in the war!
Stop moving! Kill any man that tries to stop you!
Our World War starts Thursday, the 7th of August on BBC Three and BBC Three HD.
Don't miss brand new People Just Do Nothing in 45 minutes. But first on 3, it's a double bill of all new Family Guy and as Quagmire met his match.
It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and...
See the kinky one.
We're just glad to have you back, Quagmire.
Yep, and it's good to put all those troubles behind us.
My dad told me he's pregnant.
More Family Guy up next. Later tonight at 10:45, we've got brand new People Just Do Nothing, our comedy about pirate radio station Corrupt FM. It's got some celeb fans already, from Jessie Ware to Ed Sheeran, who tweeted his 9.7 million followers that he thinks it's amazing. Cheers, Ed.
The best families are honest.
I kind of need you to pretend to be in a wheelchair.
Yes! I'm getting the hang of this.
Kind.
Ellie abused me.
Ew, I think she's buying it.
What are you doing this?
Dependable.
Ooh. Please don't.
I'm joking.
Meet Dan and Hannah.
You are the most sick and twisted people I have ever met.
The world's worst brother and sister, siblings. Thursday the 7th of August on BBC Three.
Do not miss the new one from People Just Do Nothing in 20 minutes on 3. But first, we're back in Quahog and Meg's boxing clever. Brand new Family Guy.
It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV.
But where are those good old-fashioned values on which we used to rely?
We
yeah, it's weird. You're, like, really good at painting my living room. Up, up, and get it done by Saturday. We're having a party.
Hey, Brian, can you come in here a sec?
Sure, Peter, what's up?
You're a well-read guy, right?
Well, I don't know. I guess when I read my Henry David, I tend to be pretty thorough.
Shut up!
Yeah, because, you see, I've been reading this novel about three guys, happen to be pigs, that decide...
Well, you look good. You look really good.
Hi, Stewie and... Stewie!
This is next week's story. Get there!
And there's more new Family Guy next Sunday at 10. But don't go anywhere, as up next, it's brand new People Just Do Nothing with DJ Beats and MC Grinder. And this week, our Corrupt FM crew are pulling out all the stops for Little Angel's birthday party. Stay tuned to 3, the rest are irrelevant.
Actually, you just don't even know what to say anymore. And I'm filming this because I'm so sick of people not knowing what is really going on.
Watch Talisa, The Price of Fame, tomorrow at 10 p.m. on BBC Three.
I leave the ashram, travel halfway across the world to find my father. It turns out he's dead.
Oh well, as Vashrati says, gotta keep smiling.
We don't tend to use the bathroom together here.
All right, well, I'll catch you later. Oh.
This ashram of yours, it might be a cult.
Oh, yeah! I take it back, he's definitely Cuckoo's son.
Brand new Cuckoo. Starts Thursday, 7th of August on BBC Three.
Yeah, I am looking for a Prince Charming.
I'm not a player.
I don't think I'm awkward, but I don't think I'm, like, real pretty.
I just think it's all about looks.
And I say, got something on your bum, really? And I say, yes, my eyes. That usually works.
Personality first, faces later is the new way to date.
You're making me hot.